Okay, baby.
Whew. I love my ass, okay?
Okay, baby.
Hey, I put the blankets off the bed. You need to go get them and put them in the washing machine.
Okay.
Listen, it's hot as fuck in here.
I'm sorry, I turned the AC on.
There's a fan out.
Coming through the AC
over? No, it's
alright. You sure?
Yeah.
Is your basement guy
pretty
high here too?
I was cleaning my room.
You're down there
with the room. It's too much, dude. I got it. Right. We need to put that fucking bed up on better bricks, dude. It's folding in the middle.
Hey.
I can go get some bricks right now.
There's some cinder blocks out front, right? Are they still?
Yeah, they're still there.
Yeah, there was one.
I need like six of them motherfuckers, dude. Hey, look up from your phone, Dusty. When I'm talking to you, I need you to go get the blankets and put them in the washing machine.
I will in a minute.
Dude, you're not gonna go to bed then. Y'all wanna smoke?
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, I feel like shit. I'm hot as fuck, dude. I'm gonna go sit in the back room. I guess it's cool in there. I don't know. What the fuck? I know that was hardcore, cool, baby.
Yeah.
Hardcore. I couldn't believe I did what I did. That looks so good in there, though. Way to go.
Yeah.
I haven't moved anything, but I did get the carpet back and all of it. Except for what's underneath there. But I couldn't get down there without my chest hurting. So I didn't get down there. Jesus, trash bag. I got carpet powder, litter box powder. Oh, I got them a candle too. I forgot which one she wanted. I'll tell you this one. Here, she all can have this one. It smells pretty good. It smells like pumpkin, spice pumpkin. I didn't get the other candles because I couldn't do it. I did get some tape though. Some more tea light candles. Look at that, you smell that one. That smells good. That's for the table.
Oh, that smells good.
Right? I got them on too, but they're good. You gotta like that, Jesse. It's not gonna work. Hey, Ma. I did good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta grab them blankets and put them in the washing machine for me.
I'm about to.
I already pulled them off the bed. You're good there. This bag fucking ripped on me again.
Well, damn that bag.
It just keeps going down the side. That's why. Holy shit. My legs hurt. And that's a disinfected deodorant cleaner. That orange one?
Yeah.
It's pretty badass. I feel like I got beat up. Please go put the blanket so we're never going to get to the
bathroom. Alright, I'm about to.
Gonna hurry. These offers won't be back in stock.
Alright, Dustin. Trying to help. Whoa. Oh, look, I got the lickums. Lick it. Got lickums. A little bit.
Extremely muddy, all right?
Yeah.
What's wrong with your hand?
My fingers broke.
I have the best shirt.
Fucking hurts. Don't you fucking start slanging shit.
I will sling whatever the fuck I want.
Nah, the hell you want, woman. Yes, you do. You got lickums?
Yeah, she's under the bed in there. She's mad at me.
What's she getting mad about?
Because I had the vacuum on.
Oh, she don't like that vacuum.
She was fucking up my legs from under the bed. I ain't gonna let her do that to me.
She does it to me all the time.
Does she?
Yeah, she grabbed me from under the bed.
Yeah, she grabbed me from under there too.
She thinks she's sneaky.
Hey, there's the
lickums
right there. Don't let this cat run off of
them. Fucking, I'm not. A little bit.
She's right there. I'm just saying. I'd like to let a little bit out because she's mad as fuck. But I had that vacuum going for a while.
You did?
Yeah, I did. She either had to get used to it or fucking whatever. I'm going to leave you alone. I'm just going to walk away from my bathroom, okay?
Intend this, Mendes.
Did you put the scent beads in there too?
I put the, not the scent beads, but the fabric softener.
Put the scent beads, baby. Our blankets don't smell good.
Okay. I like it.
Nickels.
Nickels for thee to be it.
Awesome. Give him some more cards, we'll pay for height. All right, yeah. Great. Right. I'll be up here to call him.
through your glasses, because Armageddon is back. Take me! And there's no Akira who's going to show up this time.
Happy Iglesias! Matt Gabriel, Fluffy Iglesias, Michelle Rodriguez!
The need for redemption will be bigger than ever.
They're teaming up with some regular people who are famous on the internet.
Oh.
What's up, everybody? I'm watching chat today. Got it on my phone, so if y'all say something in kick, just let me know.
This is the Mud Brigade.
What if you need me? Am I on radio? Oh, shit, I ain't on radio. Hold on, I'm getting ready. Hello? Help, help, Timmy's stuck in the well. Guess nobody's in radio. Motherfucking Doug Dynasty, boy. Hello? Devil went down to Jamaica. He was looking for some weed to sell. He was in the bind. He was way behind. He had some good weed indeed. Sorry, it's kind of boring right now, but, you know, it is what it is, boy. Whack, fuck, whack, fuck, whack, fuck, whack, fuck.
rentals.
Yeah.
Hitting the slopes. Catching up with friends. The usual stuff. And letting my imagination run wild. Make time for your epic adventure.
Here we go now, man. Some mining materials. Bro, Ben Bo's been talking this whole fucking time. Hey, Bo.
What's up?
Yeah, I bet you've been talking this whole time, ain't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, forget.
What you been doing?
Hammering rocks. Waiting on you.
I didn't think you were here, so I started making my cop character. After I make it, I'll just switch over.
Go show who?
Huh?
You done did your application?
No, I'm like making the character.
Oh.
Like, you know, because I have to like do the name and like, you know, make his outfit and all that shit. So that's what I'm doing right now.
Alright. What, babe? I didn't fucking hear you. I got the headphones on. Well, what is it? Because you just said I could play the game. I know, but you just said I could play the... You said, play your game, I'm gonna go with my thing. But it made no sense, babe. Down.
He said, if you black people ever go to jail? He said, no, they go to prison.
Okay. Done. No, let's have to. No, I don't have time.
fuck are these hairstyles? I just want to look at some regular looking hair.
Better hurry, these offers won't be back in stock. What up?
Are you up?
Yeah, we're just chilling here because it's a lot quieter. Boat's making another character because we're all going to apply to be a cop.
But, how do I, like, swap characters, though?
Oh, you just log out and log back in. What you doing, Rafiki?
I'm making money on Breaker Shot.
Yeah.
She made 18k.
Damn, bro.
You work there or what?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if I showed you food earlier.
You gotta help me fucking find a printer so I can get my job at Harmony.
Yeah, he's gonna keep trying. I could probably not.
Like, all I need is a printer, bro. He done told me, the owner told me he'd give me the job. He's a cop.
Yeah, the printer at City Hall wasn't working.
Yeah, it wasn't working, bro. Somebody said that I could ask the cops at MRPD if I could use it there.
Bobby, where you at?
Mine. You can just go to last location on your character and it'll be here.
I already woke up at apartments, fucking.
You dumbass. Did you get your lockpick? Okay, by the time you figure out how to get a car and get up here.
Today was an eventful day. I went from getting dragged to bingo to being dragged to the mud. The mud part was actually way more enjoyable. The mud brigade sounds a lot worse than it really is. Other than the fact I'll be.
Are you gonna get a car? Babe?
What?
Are you gonna get a car?
Yeah, but I'm reloading in so I can spawn in a Polito.
Alright, just no, spawn at Sandy.
They should adopt this tradition in other sports.
Just spawn at Sandy. Cause then you'll be right across the street, you know what I'm saying? Or like right down the road. Sandy's places doesn't matter. Hey, Rafty. Rafiki. This motherfucker go deaf or something? Oh, he deaf and it's because there's probably something going on at the damn burger shop. Pretty sure that shit at the clothing shop had deeper meaning. He didn't just shoot him. I think Marcus has been fucking with him. Because, I mean, that's why he always says I'm just the redneck. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not officially in their game. Because I told him I ain't going to be officially in shit. I do what I want. You know what I'm saying? But. Motherfucker, are you deafing?
No, I'm not deafing.
Alright. Did you go to Sandy? Because if you go to Sandy and go right beside the little store, the little gas station, there's a rental car guy. But if you stay there, I'll come pick you up. I'm about to steal a car.
No, I'm just walking there.
Alright, well, I'm going to steal a car. I'll get you.
Shit! You fucker! I don't want to hurt you!
Why am I eating toast?
This is so bad! Cocksucker!
What's up now, bitch? What's up now, bitch? What's up now, motherfucker?
Holy moly!
Yeah, I ain't gonna give you the chance, pussy. Where you at, bud? Bud, where you at? Yeah, where?
I'm almost there.
Alright.
What's your PayPal?
I don't know.
What's your
62?
I'm the only worker at Burger Shot right now, so I'm making pretty good money.
For real?
Yeah. I just made $1,500. And I got like two police officers pulling up, so.
And we'll come get something to eat in a minute.
But they get discounts, so that was my money.
Damn. Fucking police.
If I want to have something to eat.
Fucking police.
All that matters is my turn now. Alright, I'm gonna give him a little bit more. That's okay.
We're gonna go to your full boat, so let me know when you're full. Yo, yo, yo. Testing 1, 2.
I'm about to go grab some water real quick, Bobby. Okay, I'll be right back.
Alright, bro. Testing 1, 2. Hello? 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 Who's that? Huh?
Hello?
Y'all can hear me better now.
Yep.
Oh, I tried to give these cops a discount too. Oh well. Whoopsie. Fuck the police.
Back. Alright. Just let me know when you're full. Like, completely full.
Are you full yet?
I've been full. I've done dumped my shit in the trunk. I just found the coolest thing ever. You hear me? I can stream on Kick, Twitch, YouTube, anything I want at the same time. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Welcome to the Watchman Channel. This channel is all about world news and Bible prophecy, pointing to the soon return of the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Deploy on
intolerance and discrimination against Christians in Europe. Hate crimes documented by your group increased in 2022. What types of incidents were most prevalent? Most prevalent are acts of vandalism, still, so we don't have as many physical attacks as vandalism at churches, which is worrying, however, is that also the attacks which take the form of arson attacks rose quite significantly between 2021 and 2022. I understand that you're also documenting discrimination of Christians for their religious beliefs. Can you tell us a little bit more about that and the forms of persecution?
Yes, we talk about discrimination rather than persecution in terms of the legal discrimination of Christians, but we do see that there's an increasing pressure on Christians in Europe, especially for voicing their religious beliefs in public. We had cases of dismissals from school. There were some teachers who were dismissed for expressing their Christian beliefs, but we also had cases up to court trials where Christians were actually prosecuted or reported to the police for expressing their religious views or similar things. So especially from the UK, we have a number of cases. There was three preachers that got reported to the police on the so-called public order bill, which also criminalizes causing distress. And we believe that this overly broad legislation is really a problem for Christians who express their faith in public.
And Anya, I also understand that Christians who adhere to traditional teachings of the church are the ones who seem to be most targeted against. Could you talk about that?
Yes, that seems to be what is behind some of this legislation. So we see really a worrying increase of Christians who just face their religious beliefs that are adhering with the traditional teaching of the church, getting into trouble for that. There was one case from Malta that particularly stood out to me. It's a young man who converted to Christianity and shared his testimony publicly on TV. He was then reported to the police, and now there's a court trial going on which could lead to 5 months to prison for him. And the background is that he used to be an LGBTI activist. He then converted, and under a new law in Malta, or not even very new, but a more recent law in Malta, he now got prosecuted for apparently propagating a conversion therapy, although he was not even mentioning that. Just his mere conversion and his change of life seems to be something that, because it's a controversial issue, it is now regarded as something that under this anti-discrimination legislation needs to be criminalized.
I hope you see where this is all going. Faithful Christians, those who still believe in the Bible, are being harassed for simply holding to the doctrines of their faith. This is the future the Bible has been warning about. We have arrived, brothers and sisters. Persecution is here. Believers in Jesus Christ believe in the authority of the Bible. We believe homosexuality is a sin, and marriage is between one man and one woman. We believe in the sanctity of life, and that abortion is murder, and is a sin. We believe God created this male and female, and it is a sin to identify as a transgender. We believe Jesus is the only way to heaven, and that believing in any other way will send a person to hell. Get yourself spiritually prepared, because true Christians will be persecuted at no other time in history. This persecution will be based off of what the world perceives to be moral and right, and not what the Bible says. The sad thing is that many people who profess to be Christ followers will go the way of the world. These professing Christians are called lukewarm in the book of Revelation and are not saved. The world will persecute true Christians, and Scripture tells us that lukewarm Christians will persecute them as well, as we read in Matthew 24:9-10. Then they will deliver you up to tribulation and kill you, and you will be hated by all nations for my name's sake. And then many will be offended, will betray one another, and will hate one another. Then you profess faith in Jesus in easier times, or deny him, and cooperate and expose those who are true believers. The external hatred from the world puts all true believers in Christ under pressure. This in turn produces internal hatred among the professing Christian community during the tribulation. When the pressure comes, those who are not genuine believers will do three things: fall away, deliver up one another, and hate one another. Matthew 24:9-10. They are a future time of great persecution for true believers in Jesus. Many in the church will avoid this persecution by betraying fellow disciples of Christ to the persecutors. Persecution is here,
in the lead up to the Holocaust, the Nazi Party ordered graffiti like this, which you see there, like the Jewish symbol of Star of David, to be plastered over Jewish shops and homes, and to single Jewish people out to terrify them. These photos are from 1938. This is footage out of Paris, France. Overnight, around 60 Stars of David were spray painted on buildings in the southern district of Paris. Authorities in France do not know who is responsible or what their motives were, but the history of the symbol and the act is being investigated as a potential crime. Since Hamas's attack on Israel,
no way you left again. How much weight did you get?
I'm at 150 out of 250.
Yeah.
The rise in anti-Semitism around the world since Hamas's attack on Israel earlier this month is undeniable. Synagogues defaced anti-Semitic graffiti just tonight. A Cornell University student was arrested, charged, after allegedly posting threats online that he would shoot up the university's kosher dining hall. Patrick Dye, a 21-year-old junior at Cornell, allegedly posted messages online threatening to stab and slit the throat of Jews on campus, among other threats. He's scheduled to appear in court tomorrow and faces up to 5 years in prison. The October 7th attack itself was the worst massacre of Jewish people since the Holocaust. The terror inflicted from that attack is not just the barbarism of what happened that day, but the reawakening of the deep cultural trauma of the kinds of attacks that Jewish people have faced for centuries. This weekend, hundreds of people stormed an airport in Dagestan. This is in southern Russia. And they held signs that reportedly said things like, "We are against Jewish refugees, and there is no place for child killers in Dagestan." This was after reports of the inbound flights from Israel. They pushed past security, they went onto the tarmac, they were looking for what they believed to be was a plane filled with Jews from Israel. A plane that social media posts singled out and urged them to confront. Full mob scene. Thankfully, they did not find what they were looking for, but still, these plans.
Comes a week after that arson investigation was launched, where
I'm obsessed.
Get Google Pixel 8 on us when you join Google Fi Wireless.
Right, all right, let's get it. Oh, shit. Yeah.
this in the distance. The way that I've been living, I know I never existed. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. You and I, we were poisoned from the same vine. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. Riding all of our sins from the daylight. From the daylight, running from the daylight. From the daylight, running from the daylight. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. Telling myself it was last time. But I didn't know it every night fine. I'm down on my knees tonight. It's down and down on that night. Every night, but at that time. Please don't leave me here today. There's darkness in the distance. Same time, you and I drink the poison from the same mind. Oh, I love you and I hate it at the same time. Hiding all of my sins from the daylight, from the daylight, running from the daylight, from the daylight, running from the daylight. Oh, I love you and I hate it at the same time.
Your love, our
diamond never stops. You son of a bitch, Rock.
Unstoppable love
at K Jewelers.
We didn't know, even know my friendship's done. You think. Fading away. Tell me how you turn around. I need to learn. Tell me now. Tell me how you turn around.
Y'all just don't know, I got the pipes for this shit. I just ain't doing it. I'm all the way, they'll start screaming. She's like, it's fucking 11 o'clock in the morning. Tell me something. Put on some country boy shit, get off on my life shit. Oh, or some NF. I'm down with some NF. I am down for some NF. Hear me out, I know it's been a couple years since I reached out and said hello, how are you wondering why I keep stressing on and stressing on the little things when I should be living life and upping up the memory. I know I am selfish, I have
no excuse to give you this truth. Hanging by a... Alright. I kinda wanna listen to some of this good shit. Shit.
Do you really think you can both shine like that?
Yeah. If I did it, then I did it right. This ain't happened for me overnight. No, yeah. But it gives me you won't pay the price. Down in business, I ain't playing nice. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. When you pop it, they don't want a slice. Beating envy as a part of life. Mediocre, that just gives a price. Better now than ever. Ain't no cracking under pressure. The boy is clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher. Stop complaining, man, my head hurts. He's catching records.
Ain't man, we're walking the park for me. Oh man, I've been on the same fucking rock for like an hour. I need to smoke a joint. Motherfucker. This is some bullshit, motherfucker. It's a fucking piece of shit rock. No kidding, you just fucking cheeky papa. Goddamn kidding. Oh shit.
Bobby, I don't think I can ever do this again. Mike, bro, honestly, bro, I'd rather just, like, this isn't even playing the video game, bro. I'm sitting here clicking. Like, this shit is so fucking boring, bro. Like, I understand why Tell's got off now, but he's still a bitch.
You're at least sticking it out so you can get started.
Like, yeah, hopefully at least get 10K from this and, like, I can, like, make a little money at least.
Yeah.
Get started.
Cause you definitely need like a radio, a lockpick, a good lockpick.
I'm almost full. I'm at 215.
Alright, bet.
And I have like nothing on me other than like that bat and like that's it. So I have like everything else in that.
Thank you.
This shit reminds me of Gold Panning and No Pixel.
Yeah. Just did that. I swear.
No, is that a blender heater?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
They're only $1.50, bro.
Hello?
Ain't got $1.50?
I probably do like a change it.
That's what I was saying. I got it in change somewhere. Because I need a pack. Shit. Roll these roaches.
No, that kid, remember, got the wax?
Huh?
That kid that got the wax?
Yeah. Yeah, the bud. Y'all need another country boys singing pretty song. Yankee boys doing country all wrong. We need some Maggard or Johnny Cash, somebody chewing backer and whipping ass. I need a preacher. I need a sinner. How about y'all? Can I get an outlaw? Peter Trucks.
Where you guys at?
Mining, but we're about to go sail. We're about to go sail. And then we're probably going to come to town. Yeah, and then we're going to come to town.
Yeah.
Are you around to meet? Should I meet you at the mining, sell mining place?
Yeah, the where you sail.
Meet you there?
Yeah, meet us there.
Yeah, I'm literally getting these last two little rocks and I'll be forward.
It's going to take more than two to get you 10. I need to bring you around out your home. Man, I need an outlaw. I'm used to walking tall. Here we go. That's a good country boy song.
Jesus, just had like a little mini rush at fucking grocery shop, bro, and I felt like I was fucking working an extra fucking job.
Damn.
I was getting all that money too because I was on the breaker.
Man, it's all grassy, the trees, the stars.
But you guys have made some amount of money I just made from mining. Mining's so good. Yeah, mining's good. It pays all good. It's just boring. It's just the only thing that makes Burger Shot like actually pay more. It's because it adds up over time.
Down in the radio up, sweetie fool and my soul of cool.
I mean, if you flip your pockets, you should get like 8K. Right now, I'm
beat up, boy. I'm hanging out the window, running away. Gone with the fat of grace. Good enough, smoke that joke. I'm hanging up on the rolling stone.
You make sure you eat nuggies before you sell. Do you guys have nuggies?
Yeah, I got him one.
Alright, I have nuggies on me if you guys need any.
Well, somebody sold me fucking four in a Paganator.
Yeah, because there's a special where if you got the Paganator, you get four nuggies.
Oh.
Alright, I'm cool.
Alright. Let's go. Hold on, this log. No smiling away from the cattle graze. Few times. No, I don't think Jesus would pass around no joints with you, church. Fucking smoking crack. Get the fuck out of my way, you stupid motherfucker! What are you doing? No way. How'd I kill you? Don't worry.
You started ramming a fucking car, you dumb fuck.
Did you have your seatbelt on?
No.
Oh, all right. I'll take you to the hospital. There's one in Sandy. You won't lose your shit. You won't bleed out. Hold on. Always put your seatbelt on if a dumb redneck's driving. Oh, fuck. I always forget that. We're going to be at the hospital, Rafke. And Sandy. Is he deafing? Rafiki, are you deafing?
No.
Are you coming up this way?
What, does that mean you're at the hospital?
Yeah, because we're going to the hospital now. The one in Sandy, though. You gonna flex your E muscle to check in? There you go.
You just took my last $300, buddy.
It's alright, you about to have some money, brother.
On the way.
Alright. Well, if you ain't here by the time this sumbitch gets out, looks like you're driving the Polito, boy.
Nah, you waited for me.
Nah, I'll wait on you. Man, my fucking back's killing me. I'm getting too old for this streaming and playing all day shit.
I got
3 motherfucking more viewers than I've ever had. I'm pretty sure they're all from our Discord, but I don't care. Or it might be Tails. Fuck, are you sitting here talking shit about it? That's why I like Boat. He keeps it real. Rafke.
Yep.
You did that shit earlier because Marcus kept talking shit about you, didn't he?
No, he killed me in Burger Shop.
Oh, he killed you in Burger Shop?
Yeah, he shot
me. Yeah, I knew you didn't run up and kill him for no fucking reason.
Yeah, he just took it a little more serious.
That's all good. There you go.
It's kind of annoying.
How far are you?
Down the road.
Like, how far down the road?
Like, down the road.
Alright, well, we're gonna be at the store buying. I'm gonna buy me and Boat some sandwiches and some waters.
Well, text Tails and tell him that we're done mining if you want to see.
Okay. Okay. Well, you text him. I gotta buy
us
water.
I'll text him. No, I'll text him.
Okay.
Shop now and get
50% off Amazon Smart Home devices.
What store are you going to?
Where's the one in Sandy?
Come here. I can't give you the fucking sandwiches. Let me go put them in the truck.
I'm stuck, Bobby. Come help me. I'm by the hot dog stand. Yeah, okay, it's my car. I'm stuck.
Alright. We get water and shit in a minute. Just hold on.
My God.
You gonna get in with us? You gonna get in with us?
This is my personal car. I'm not gonna.
Oh, move. Okay. You can park it.
Hey, stop at that gas station. Need some gas.
All right. To sell these rocks. Oh, by the way, here. Eat that right before we're gonna sell. The golden nugget. But the sandwiches you can eat now.
Hold on, Bobby. Let me pocket bong grip real quick. Hey, Bobby, get in my car. And drive. I'm gonna give you the keys and drive. I'm pack a bong.
I got shit in the back of this.
Play the back of this with.
I can't. I got too much weight. Just drive up here and then you can hit a fucking bong. Haul ass. It's like sea bass. Go, go, go. You know where we're going. Go. We're selling rocks. Are you just going to hit it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, just meet us there. Hit your bong and then meet us there. Ain't nobody going to fuck with you.
I got a package.
Well, just do what you got to do. We got a sale. Bang-a-rang, bang-a-rang, bang-a-rang. Eat another sandwich. Alright, we're gonna try this. We're gonna try.
Crazy, man. We're crazy.
Alright. Eat another sandwich. Another sandwich. One more up church song. Get over it. This is a broke one? What? Hey, you crazy son of a bitch. I'm in a big ass Hummer, dumbass.
I know.
Blah 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 blah. Eat that golden nugget. Eat that golden nugget. Did you eat the golden nugget? Are you eating it now? Hell yeah. Go sell.
Cash is the same old.
I just made $17,000. Boat. I just made $17,000 and only had $200 out of $900 in my trunk. I think if we fill our trunk up in our fucking inventory, that'll be like $60K. Are you hitting your bong? Fuck it, whoop. I mean, you wanna ride with him?
Bro, if I fill up a whole trunk, I will actually lose my mind.
I know you would, but I think I'm gonna do it one day just to be fucking have like 60K. Come on, woman, Rob. This motherfucker jamming in here. You see that shit? That motherfucker jamming in there. He's just taking a bong rip. We're gonna go to the store. Oh, fuck. Anybody can do it. I can, motherfucker.
You're a dumbass.
Bobby, how do you do that?
Bro, I don't know. If anybody can end up in the fucking ditch, I can. No, I was over here one day, and in the bison, and I got stuck in one of these fucking concrete pads, bro. Like, could not get out. I was concreted in all four corners. Alright, we're gonna turn all that off. I don't think I can get in anymore. Come on, boat. This car's bust.
Let's get in.
We are getting in, you fucker. God damn it. Man, what the fuck? Man, I like them rims, bro. Yeah, Rafke bought the damn custom radio.
How do you get the custom radio?
You buy it.
Like with money in game?
With money in real life.
Oh, fuck that.
And they got a season pass boat, like a battle pass.
To the test, he asked me what is happiness. You write it on the check. Oh, you feel it on the sweat when your dick is in the breast, huh?
God damn, that's loud, some bitch.
Okay. If that's what it seems, why is it so vividly portrayed within my dreams? Fear of understanding the devil's running his course.
I don't know. If you'll turn that damn radio down, I'm about to kill myself. I'm gonna stab myself with this dagger. I don't know. Let's go. Hey, turn around. Turn the fuck around. Turn the fuck around right now. No, we need to see if this packing dude's here. Where you wanna go? Yeah, that's fine, Rare Freaky. Thank you.
You gotta go to the ATM.
Oh, yeah. To deposit it, we go to the bank to do that.
That's what I'm saying, the bank is
right here. Alright, right here. Yeah, and so is the guy. The guy's across the street if he's there. Damn, I got 20K, bro. I finally got broke the 20K mark, brother. Alright, go across the street. Like, go across the street and go to the alleyway on the left. Like, it's right beside that trash can right there to the left. So go left.
Left?
Yeah, and then go immediately right by this brick wall right here. Right here, back up. Or that way, it don't matter. And then take a ride over here. Oh, fuck, you can't. That's what I thought. Yeah, you gotta go through that alleyway right there. Right here. Right here to the left. Yeah. No, the alleyway.
Behind us?
No, right there in front of us to the left, to the right, bro. Right between that brick and that building, yeah. Alright, is he here? Yeah, he's here. Let's go get the weave. Or I'm gonna go get the weave. We ain't gotta sign in. Or unless you got boxes.
What is that? Sign in?
If you sign in, you gotta have boxes, bro. We need to go get the packed weed. The packed weed. What the fuck?
Package?
Where did you get that? Put that in your trunk right now.
Put it in your trunk, bro.
Put it in your trunk. Somebody left it. Somebody left it. Put it in your trunk.
What?
Yeah, somebody left it. Put it in your trunk. They're a dumbass.
What do you guys
making? Put it in your trunk. That's weed, bro. No, we can't. I'm telling you, somebody left it. That's frosty cinnamon crystal weed. That's frosty cinnamon crystal weed.
Okay,
come on,
okay,
let's go.
So I know what we're doing. Hold on, weed.
Yeah, all we got to do is go get the packed weed. You got weed? Okay, so what we need to do is go to the thing and go get the packed weed. We need 8 boxes a piece, and that'll make us like 60K. We'll do some weed runs. I wonder if we can do it as a group.
What
I need
do to with that box in my trunk.
Please. You need to put it in your fucking apartment or something so you can keep it until we
get.
You
can go buy baggies and have a scale on you, and you can make it into baggies and corners.
Yeah, you can make it in
or
baggies.
You can do a weed run.
Yeah, but the weed run pays
but
more.
It's just the box.
Yeah, it's a box of weed, bro.
A box of weed, bro.
How do I open it?
You go buy baggies and a scale, and you put it, and you can corner sell the baggies, or you can wait till I go and get this weed and come back and package it, and we'll go do some weed runs. I'm pretty sure we can do it as a group.
I just got a job. What does that job do?
What job? I told you the job. You shouldn't have signed in, you dumbass. We got to go get
Why?
The... Because we got to go get the weed and have 8 boxes in all, and we can be in a group and do it. I gotta go to the apartment, get the weed, and come back and fucking package it.
This is your step.
How big is your trunk?
I don't know.
Then we'll take my van. Fuck, I don't want to drive a van all the way. No, we'll just ride back with you and I'll steal some.
You can pick this box. I don't want this box.
You don't want it?
Mark for everyone. Yes, I don't
want it. Alright, I'll take it. Fuck it, pussy.
If it's not meth or nothing, I don't want it.
It ain't meth, it's a lot of weed.
I don't want it.
Alright then, bet. Go right here. Alright. Boat, me and Boat will do it, won't we, Boat?
I'd rather corner it, you make more money.
You make more money on cornering?
Yeah.
Alright, bet. Then let's just go package it up and go get, I got scales and we'll go get baggies. What?
It's a food delivery, except that
yeah,
it
didn't
even do shit.
Dude, because you got to take fucking, you got to have the list, and you got to take the weed. I got all that shit,
bro. Shit,
bro.
You've been
is that
shit.
The ox you got, too?
No, I think you just
yeah, that's weed that. Runs. Yeah. I need to find that oxy motherfucker, or at least the meth lab or something.
Yeah, we didn't learn how to make fucking meth.
Right? I mean, this motherfucker knows how to do it. We just gotta find the people. The notebook motherfuckers. We need to find them locales, them notebook motherfuckers. And then Tails' bitch ass wouldn't even buy my homeboy a gun. We had to go mine for like an hour and a half.
Why can't I just corner to sell that box?
I just, motherfucker, I'm gonna slap
you.
Well,
we just told you can.
You buy baggies and a scale, you fucking bag it up and go corner it.
I can't just sell a fella a big old box.
The only way.
You wanna go sell a local a whole damn box, bro?
Man, drive into a cliff, motherfucker. Drive into a cliff. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Yeah, no, a local's not going to buy that much. You have to do weed runs for that. And I done told you we can go up there, but he's saying that cornering's going to make more, but I ain't seen it. The most I made is $900.
Not bad.
I get your weed wrap up first.
Oh. It's not the same thing for a while. Okay. Well, I've been selling God's vagina.
Where do I get
the scales from the mall? You get the thing from U-Tool, the scales from U-Tool. Baggies are sold at any store.
How about I give you this box and you just give me a bunch of wee baggies?
Fuck you. You bag it yourself, you some bitch. Or at least buy the baggies and I'll bag it up for you. It takes 10 bags per box. So you're only going to get 10 bags out of that box.
I'll
buy 10 bags. Which, their math is way off, because it says it's a 25-gram box, and then it gives you 10 7-gram bags, which is 70 grams. Right? Boat?
I don't
know
what you said.
Boat. I have no idea what you said. Okay, so the box says it's 25 grams, right? Like damn near an ounce. Okay. But when you bag it down, you get 10 7-gram baggies. So what the fuck is going on? Are they cutting it with goddamn oregano or something? Because that's 70 grams in my eyes.
Man, I don't fucking know.
10 times 7 is 70, motherfucker. You don't know how to do simple math.
You see why you get more money?
Yeah, because you corner sell it. Ah, you're a smart motherfucker. You know that? You a smart motherfucker, man.
You penny pinch and corner sell your drugs, you're going to make more than you wholesaling it.
Oh, it just takes longer.
It's just common sense, bro. It's how drugs work.
It just takes longer.
Yeah, you can wholesale it for a fraction of the price and, you know, do that.
It just takes longer. I got you. It just takes longer. But we can go to the beach.
If we go mining, it should not matter if we want to wait.
Yeah. But what I'm saying is, you can corner sale at the beach and them motherfuckers come left and right. But the only thing you got to worry about. It ain't a game. But the only thing you got to worry about, man, I ain't worried about no games. We fucking bankroll mafia redneck bitch in this motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. But the only thing I'm saying is, the cops will take pictures of you. I'm gonna get masked up, shit. No, they'll be like on another building. You won't see them. They got them goddamn zoom cameras. Zoom in on your butthole. Where are we going? Oh, yeah, we're going to that apartment. Come on, man.
Let me go make sure I lock the door.
Oh, my God. You know nuts. I need like a SUV.
You said I could buy the baggies from the mall.
The store. Any store. The store right up here will sell it. Right up here to the right. Yeah. What the hell? What are you doing? This store is not going to sell it. This is a liquor store. This is not going
to
sell it.
Watch, it was sold to me.
Is there two people in there? Or is this just one bitch? Alright, it will sell it to you. Get 10 baggies. I don't know why I got in this sumbitch. Let's go, Meridian. Hey, before we go fucking bag this shit up, you're going to get a pistol, right?
Yeah,
that's what we want. Yeah. Nah, all I gotta do is get mine out of my fucking apartment or van or whatever. Yeah, this bitch taking a picture of you. Hell no, nah, bitch.
Beat that bitch's ass.
Sorry.
What did I literally just
you okay? Don't kill me. I got one more hit and I'm done. Hey, do they sell first aid in here? I am a dumb redneck. I can't help it. Come on.
I have to fight it out.
Give me the keys, your whip.
No, I have to fight it out.
Alright, well, we're just stealing one. Come on, boat.
Wait for me.
Okay, man, you're gonna take forever, bro. We could be fucking bagging your weed up. Give me the baggies.
I can't. That's why.
Oh, okay. Flying out, man. We're gonna get beat up by these bikers or something.
Wait, so what are we doing?
What's up, mate?
Hello, do you work here?
No, man, he does, but he's gotta like fly in and out. He's bugging. Yeah, he'll be back in a second, though.
Alright.
Yeah. Rafke, we're gonna leave and you come back. You're gonna make some money, alright? They're gonna wait on you. You got like a bunch of bikers up here. Come on, boat. We're still in this car. If this motherfucker tries to pull me out, you hit him with a bat. Come hit this motherfucker. He's gonna try to hit me. Fuck. Let's get it popped. Did you hear me, Rafke? Is he deafened or something? This month. Oh, here you go. Here you go, my kind sir. You can go buy you a weapon. Here you go, my kind sir. You can go buy you a weapon. What all guns they got? Like pistols. Hey, what
they got? Diamondbacks and the Brownings.
The Brownings?
Legal guns? No, those are the illegal guns in No Pixel.
No way, is it? What is the Diamondback? Yeah. Ain't that like a Deagle? Yeah, that machete's badass.
The Diamondback, no, it's like a Glock.
Oh, it's a Glock? I got the 1911.
Yeah, now fuck that. Get the Diamondback or the Browning.
Alright, well, I'm going to send you the money right now then. Alright, I'm going to send you the money right now. Come here. I'm going to send you the money, bro.
You want a machete too?
No. Yeah, how much are them?
$100.
And how much are the Diamondbacks? Is the brown and the tan fucking Glock?
No, Bobby, did you take my fucking the machete out the trunk at least?
No.
You piece of shit.
And did they take it?
Bobby.
Okay. I'm going to send you like $3,000.
Okay. I gotta get some ammo too.
What's your PayPal? Dude, nobody fucked with your shit because they're waiting on you to come back so you can make some fucking money. They want to get something to eat. It's a bunch of bikers. I told them, I was like, don't mess with my homeboy's shit. He's coming back and he'll serve y'all some food. You hear me, Refke?
Yeah.
So you're about to make some money and then just meet us. We'll probably be at the apartment or we'll just ride back to by there.
Yeah, come at the brew shop.
Yeah, I sent you $3,000. I don't know if you're going to have to get out of the ATM or not.
I'm actually tired, though. I'm pretty good.
All right. What's up to you? I don't care. Fuck them bikers.
No, I'm not going to make that money for sure. But...
yeah, I mean, you can put the number, too. This does look nice. I got more ammo at the apartment, so let's go.
Alright, I still got it in my trunk. Where you at?
What's in your trunk?
The fucking, the weed brick.
Oh, come to the apartment. Come to the apartment.
The autos?
Yeah, you know the garage right across the street?
I need to buy more ammo.
Alright. Yes.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. Yeah,
it is. You gotta put the number in the middle. How many you want?
Emily!
Where's Adam? Huh? Where's Adam? Oh. Damn, fool. I got way more ammo at the house. Like fucking 100 bullets or something.
Where you at, Bobby?
We're about to pull in this red garage. Across the street from Malta.
I see.
What up? What up? You want to smoke?
Okay.
All right, give me a second. Give me 1 second.
Where'd you go? Oh, anyway.
Bro, I think somebody took all my seeds, bro.
All your seeds?
Yeah.
Like, people can't get into your shit.
No, man. People,
I put it in your van.
Where's the baggies?
Oh, yeah.
Here, I'm making your bags. They're on the ground. They're on the ground.
Are we going in your van, Bobby, or what are we doing?
No, hold on. Hold on, boat. Look at my marijuana seeds, bro.
piss me off, dude. I've done some dumb shit like that. Come on, boat. I gotta go check my apartment. I think I lost all my fucking ATs, which is okay, I can come back. I just need a couple of fucking females. Because I got mail.
We could still go to that one house, remember? That guy gave me ATs that we had to harvest.
Yeah, it might be gone.
Let's go grab them.
Alright, hold on.
Why would they be gone?
Because that's on the way to the fucking place.
So, someone just told me on the phone that we're gonna need a meth table.
A meth table?
Yeah, to cook meth, you need a meth table. You didn't know that.
And then to get it, you need, she said something. This is a lowrider? No way.
You need to buy it with cryptocurrency, like the same place you buy a dongle, I'm pretty sure. Or like on the laptop, you can get a VPN and you get like a secret app.
She said something about a dongle and then Narco or some shit. Yeah. No, she was just saying like a bunch of shit, but like she didn't want to tell me how to fully get everything. It's kind of the basis, I guess. No, we need to find out how to make fucking meth and shit and make good money.
For real.
I don't know about coke. Maybe, I don't know if it can be here.
I mean, so far everything else is the same, there's no pixels, so I'm guessing you have to do coke runs.
Yeah.
Is the server like a copy and paste on pixel?
For some aspects, yeah. But you for some other aspects, it looks like they just tried to change it a little bit.
Huh? You know where that place is? Did I mark the right spot?
What?
Did I mark the right spot?
You're at the right spot?
Did I mark the right spot
for the plant? I think so. It's somewhere along
there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Because that's a house you can buy.
Yeah, it's his house.
Yeah.
You can buy, like, almost every fucking house in here.
Yeah, it's just a little bit too.
Currently offline.
You can buy pretty much almost every house. What are you doing?
Hold on.
I don't know, I'm gonna play more pixel, to be honest.